Hello friends, welcome to Islamic Kids. Respected judges, teachers, parents and my dear friends. Today I am here to tell you a story about the grateful tiger. Once upon a time, there were two friends, a man and a tiger. Yes, a man and a tiger. But how do they become friends? That is a long story. Long ago, the tiger used to live in a forest. As he was roaming in the jungle, he stepped on a thorn. He cried. It was very painful. He tried to remove the thorn himself, but all his efforts were failed. At that time, this man had to pass by. He hears a sound. He thought, some animal is crying. He follows the sound and reaches the place where tiger was lying down. Oh, it's a tiger. However, he felt pity for the poor animal and decided to help him. He walked up to him and pulled off the thorn. The tiger licked him with gratitude and walked away without hurting him. A few days later, a group of dacoits entered into the jungle and took some animals. They took them for playing a cruel game at their village. We want to see how well this tiger attacks a man, the mouse asked. That crowd sent this same man to tiger's cage. A trained tiger ready to beat on the man. Suddenly, he stopped. The tiger realized that it was the same man who had helped me once. The mighty tiger smelled and started licking. While watching this, the dacoits realized their mistakes and immediately released both of them. From that day onwards, the man and the tiger became best friends.